About GMR first, and we'll talk about it later.
Suspension and not a chargeability issue. The Supreme Court had earlier upheld the chargeability of ADF, but had left the ERA review of the ADF, which was done in April of 2010, open to challenge. The PIL were filed in Delhi High Court by certain litigants, which dismissed the petition and directed the petitioners to prefer an appeal with the Airport Appellate Authority. The appeal with the appellate has to be filed within 1 week, and the stay application, if it is being preferred by the applicants, has to be cleared off within 2 weeks by the Airport Appellate Authority. And any merits related application has to be cleared off within 45 days by the Airport Appellate Authority. In terms of the impact on Delhi Airport, the High Court has not looked into the chargeability issue of ADF, which was addressed by the Supreme Court order earlier, and the Supreme Court also did not have any issue on the chargeability. Pursuant to the Supreme Court order, the rules are under frame by Airport Authority and MoCA, and we are hopeful that with the rules being framed in the next 3 to 4 years, this will address a critical input on the chargeability issue. The allowability of the entire ADF is under review by the airport regulator, for which the consultation process has just been completed, and we are hopeful of final orders from the regulator in the next few weeks. This will end the procedure related suspension which has happened due to these legal upheavals over the last couple of weeks, and I am hopeful that this will end the entire issue about ADF, which is more a procedure related issue rather than a chargeability issue.
So what is the company's course of action now?
Are you going to approach the appeal tribunal as has been left open by the Delhi High Court? Are you going to appeal?
No, we are not going to appeal. Based on the order of the High Court, we have suspended the collection of ADF. The petitioners, in their wisdom, may go in appeal, and we are hopeful that since this issue is under the jurisdiction of ERA, it is presently being engaged by the regulator. We are hopeful that this whole appeal to the appellate by the petitioner will be dismissed.
How much is the area you use as capex, as bridge balancing?
We have used the first ad hoc ADF of 1827 crores was used for the modernization upgradation program. We have requested the regulator for an additional ADF of 1700 crores, which has in principle been approved in the consultation process. The total ADF of 3500 crores.
This is for the next 36 months?
This will be for the next 5.5 years or so.
I just want to have a clarification. You said that you are looking to appeal against ADF, so in that, can you just verify a bit on that?
No, as far as we are concerned, the order has asked us to suspend the collection of ADF. Now they have directed the petitioners to appeal with the appellate. So the ball is in the courts of those petitioners.
What kind of economic monetary damage will this do at all? Because I think you are almost collecting over 2 crores per day from the Delhi airport. So
this suspension will probably go on for another 3 weeks.
Could you give us any kind of figures that this may affect
the issue is that the ADF, which was approved earlier on an ad hoc basis, and also the ADF which is now going to be approved on an additional basis, and a total ADF of 3,500 crores, has got a certain NPV value which has to be collected over a period of time. That NPV value is fixed while the time limit is variable. So in case we are unable to collect due to reasons like this, or due to also reasons like traffic variations, we can always go back and request that the period of collection of ADF may be extended. So even if there is a temporary suspension, it should not impact my availability of funds for financing the project.
You just said that maybe look at probably extending the period than what it is right now. Are you going to file an application soon regarding this with ERA?
We have already filed an application. ERA had appointed independent auditors Engineers India Limited and KPMG to independently assess the project cost and determine the extent of ADF which I am eligible for. They had taken a tentative view of allowing us 1700 crores of additional ADF, which was put into a consultation mode, and that consultation process is over. And we are now expecting final orders from the regulator.
So, any alternate source of funding you are looking at to compensate this loss of ADF?
As I said, there is not going to be any loss. This suspension can always be covered up by a by extending the period of collection appropriately. So the what is relevant is the total amount of ADF collected, not the period.
Let me rephrase that again. Since you've already applied for an extension of collecting ADF, are you looking at increasing the time limit?
We have requested an extension of time limit by 2.5 years. The earlier ADF was approved for a 3-year period. We have requested an additional period of 2.5 years, that which is tentative, which is based on the traffic forecast for the next 3 to 4 years. So the total period of collection, including the 2 years which have already lapsed, is 5.5 years, which is what our request is and which was what was put into the consultation mode.
But are you going to extend, ask for another extension over that
5 years,
whatever you are?
For this, for this suspension of maybe 3 to 4 weeks, at this point we will not ask for an extension. We will see appropriately at the rear end of the collection period. If there are there is a need to extend it, we will go back to the regulator. As I said, there is no revenue loss. It is only the collection which has been suspended, and that collection I can always make it up by collecting it later on once the suspension is lifted.
There is no appeal whatsoever that DIAL is going to get this order, or is just going to wait for LR to finally come out?
We are looking at two things. We are looking at the determination of ADF by the regulator, and we are also looking at finalization of the rules for collection of ADF, which are under discussions with the Airport Authority and MoCA, which will address the procedure related issue as well as the chargeability issue by the regulator. So these are the two lines of action which we are pursuing. As far as this is concerned, the petitioners are directed to go and file an appeal with the appellate, and we will react to that appropriately.
That's GMR clarifying several issues. They say that there's no immediate material loss, but merely an extension of the timeline for collection. They're not going to appeal. Stock still down 3.2% because of the hangover of this news at 33.50. Meanwhile,